ladies and gentlemen, Miss Lily Savage.
That's a death trap. A death trap, that staircase, Sarah.
Needs a bit of WD-40.
They said to me, get down it quick, because it shoots up. It comes down like a whippet. Do you see me? Glittering. A selection of glittering turns for you tonight, yes? Like this gentleman here on the end. You do the auto cue, please? Thank you. God, you're slow. Get it moving. Jesus, it's not a mangle. Take it back now, because we're halfway through. I can't see. Oh, God, anyway, because I haven't got my glasses on. I'll have to do all this again, won't I? Because going out at 7.
I won't interrupt next time. Eh?
I won't interrupt next time. No, you can talk. I don't mind. I'll just ignore you. Don't. She whisters away, doesn't she? That's what happens when you've been on Blue Peter for too long. She stick you back plastic, she's off. Never go on MFI with her, honest to God. Or W.H. Smith, do it all. So I'd like to introduce you to our first turn tonight, and he's a man who needs no introduction. He's one of the most famous faces on television. I forgot his name. Next to Sarah. See the posh there? Sarah. Next to Sarah. Aww. Next to Sarah. It's a man whose sense of humour has got him into a lot of trouble several times. In fact, he ended up as the... I fucked that up, haven't I? I have to do that. Is that the F word, Bill? Oh, fuck it. There'll be a few more of that before the night's out. No, no, I've got no, no. Well, if I get them out now, you see, I won't be saying them later when I'm running up and down here like a frigging whippet. Don't start chatting. We've got to go back continuity. Sarah, do what you were doing before you're picking your nose. Am I in the right position? You can't remember. You're on drugs. You wouldn't know. You think I'm Ken Dodd, don't you? His floor managers know where they get them from, for Christ's sake. They have lobotomies and they tape them in here. Still there clutching your thing like little BA stewards. Next to Sarah, I'll try and read this now. Do you know what they do? They put the full stops in the different places. Like there was one at Christmas and it said, now let's meet our turn to a desperate full stop. To play Blankety Blank. And I said it like that and didn't realise. They didn't show it, thank God. Next to Sarah, I'll do that again. Next, she's on that bloody auto cue there, giving it. Next to Sarah.
We were in Greece at the
How
time.
How did he end up in the ambulance first?
We were in Greece.
You were in Greece?
He felt as if he was going to have a heart attack, but it turned out to be a
what
panic
was he doing
attack.
While he had it, to make him think he was going to have a heart attack?
Yes. He
what
did.
Was he doing though?
Well, he went green.
No, but what was he doing to induce this? Nobody else. Come and speak the lingo for me, Lev. Now then, Lev. The highest score will go on to play the Super Match game, which means you've got a chance of winning one of our fabulous prizes.
Woo!
I said fabulous prizes. I was supposed to make... Stick it. Did you get this? Like the price is right or something. And if you get through, then you've got a good chance of winning... Oh, no, I'll do that again. If you get through... Oh, no. Isn't it terrible when your eyesight goes? And I can't wear contact lenses because I was in the sink this morning for an hour full of water going like this, trying to get it out. I think it's still in. It's gone on the back of my head somewhere. Because all of a sudden I got blurred vision in this eye. Honestly, I'm like Ben Turpin, start colliding into walls. Show me age, aren't I, Ben Turpin? And if you get through to... Oh God, say punctuation. And if you get through to the head... I'll say that again. And if you get... Why do I have to say this shite anyway? Honest to God. I mean, they've been repeating it morning, noon and night. Every time you turn the telly on, Kenny Everett's running all over the furniture. And if you get through to the head-to-head, you could win this.
Our star prize.
The Rolling Stones are on tour again. They're so old by now, they have one roadie for the guitars and one to look after their...
Pills.
Their pills. Righty-o. I don't know, I'm going to say nothing. Now, who's written pills? Pills.
Pills.
You know what pills are, don't act up. You've been on them for years after Blue Peter. You were riddled with them. Pills. Pills and drink, the good old days. You remember this. We'll be hanging off counters in kebab shops vomiting pills. A DF118, you know what one of them is, and a tamazi pan. You gave me two before, you must do. Something like this. Never mind. Anyway, you haven't got a point. There you go. Some are losers, some are winners. Pills. Mr. God, as if the Rolling Stones take tablets. Pills. Well, clean living. All clean living lads, aren't they?
Absolutely.
Seen Keith Richards? He's not the dad one, is he? He's not the dad one. Just the one people writing in. How dare you? My ex-husband was very sensitive. Oh, no, he wasn't. I'm going to be at all nice. My ex-husband could be very sensitive. The first time he saw me without makeup, he blanked. That sounds disgusting, doesn't it?
Insensitive.
I said that, didn't I? Did I ask you to come up here? And don't touch me, please. Where's he going now? What are you doing with my face? Oh, another one of these dressing up merchants. Oh,
yeah,
bigger. Yeah. Excuse me, that face's valuable. My fella bought me a big black dog for Christmas. We haven't got a balcony, so there you go. I've got to say it again. Sorry. Okay, Shane, we ready? It's your question now. My ex-husband could be very insensitive. The first time he saw me without makeup, he...
He thought, oh, God, what have I done?
No, it's only one way, oh. Love. I don't want this job, you know, I told you. I said, stick your stinking job, I don't want to do it. I want to do something with pets. That's very... He cried. That's better. He cried. Did you hear that? She might be a pistol over there, then. Ruth, my love.
Well, actually, you said only one word, didn't you?
Yeah, but you can have one-ish.
Freak... Well, I put freaked out there.
That's very hip and modern, isn't it?
But I put cried there.
You put me in a terrible pickle now.
Have I?
Well, I don't know whether I can let you have that. Oh, go on, yeah. Can I have it? No. Oh, it's going to say.
No.
I can't get this thing up now. God, it's Velcro at all. No wonder I'd never make a stripper. Imagine me trying to get me kiss off with Velcro. He freaked out.
Yeah,
no.
Sorry,
no,
about
it's
that.
All right, love. Don't worry about it. Very modern word. Sorry. Well, no, sorry. So we've got no points, which means it's going to be a very long night. There you go. Just well had a big tea, isn't it? Just repeating on me, shocking and all. I had something from Marks and didn't agree with me. It was a vest and a pair of sandals. But I was starving on the back of the bus. You know what,
yeah, what have you got?
Oh, no, I'm going to disappoint everyone.
It's upside down. I get trust there to be open a gay kin. Okay, let's reveal the legend. Tight. Blank. Now, remember, it's 7 o'clock this is going out. You, got it. 7 o'clock. Ruth, please. Thank you. Who would you like to play with? Matt. Help yourself.
I'll go with William.
Oh, right.
William.
Why France? Or is it too early a show for us?
Why France?
I don't know.
What goes on in Coronation Street?
Yeah.
Well, the Deirdre's always staring. Tight wife. Are you going to go with wife runs?
Well, better thing is something.
Have another go.
All right, tight hat.
Tight hat. Tight stack hat. Tight hat. than what we've got. So for 50 blanks, we had... tight-fisted. You're a bit slow in there tonight. Get it scoring, well, I say. The fella in there, he's been in about 4 hours. He's got a bucket, God love him. You know what an APS camera does. I've got a... Let's make... The noise that thing makes. It comes around like a crematorium. And you're there waving. Let's meet our next two contestants. Go. Okay, can I get on it and have a ride?
Oh, God, I don't know what to do wrong.
With bust. Give it a push. Get your pedalo going in there faster. Come on. Is it bust? Oh, don't say it's bust. Has it bust? Oh, Jesus. Say it, give us hands. He hasn't dropped dead in there, has he? With no air. Has he? Where's his door? Quick, get him out. Are you all right? Getting any nurses in? You're a nurse, aren't you? Come in here quick and have a look at him. I told him, smoke all them ciggies in that fine space. Has it bust? You're joking. It's bust. Do you believe that? Brand new set and it's bust. Tight-fisted, miserable shower of fuckity light. They wouldn't get anything. I said to them, it's an old thing off a merry-go-round this down here, you know. You're stuck wedged now, you've had it. It's bust. So will you lot get off there and come and sit here? Don't get a kick off at me on it, because my handbag went last time. It's not safe, is it? I don't like coming down that, you know, in case
I
it flips up. So you got me to say, let's meet our next contestants. Yeah, God, I can't say that. Let's meet our next contestant. I'm gonna say the next two. When do you want me to say it? OK, so let's meet our next two contestants, please, who want to play Blankety Blank.